Hi friends, welcome to TechTube. I am Deepak Jena. Today's experiment is behavior characteristic of Gunn diode. A Gunn diode is a form of diode used as a high frequency oscillator. It is somewhat unusual that it consists only one n-doped semiconductor material, whereas most diode consist of both p and n-doped region. In practice, a Gunn diode has a region of negative differential resistance. Gallium arsenide Gunn diode are made for the frequency up to 200 GHz, whereas gallium nitride can reach up to 3 THz. This is the behavior characteristic graph of Gunn diode. As shown in the graph, initially the current starts increasing in this diode, but after reaching a certain voltage level, the current decreases before increasing again. The region where the current falls is termed as negative resistance region, and due to this, it oscillates. In this negative resistance region, this diode acts as both oscillator and amplifier. This is your Gunn bias knob. Keep it in the minimum position. This is your Gunn voltage and this is your Gunn current. Let's start the experiment. Keep the Gunn bias supply voltage at minimum position. Set the Gunn voltage at 0.5 volt and record the current and voltage in the table. Raise the Gunn supply voltage by 0.5 volt and record the corresponding current and voltage in the table. Repeat this step until the Gunn supply voltage reaches 10 volt. Plot the graph between Gunn voltage and Gunn current. Thank you.